أحباب رسول الكريم، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، الله أكبر. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة، حي على الصلاة، حي على الفلاح، حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله تبارك وتعالى فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد، يحيي ويميت، وهو حي دائم لا يموت أبدا، بيده الخير وهو على كل شيء قدير. صلاة وتسليما يليقان بمقام أمير أنبياء وإمام مرسلين، سيدنا ونبينا وأستاذنا ومعلمنا مصطفى محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. يقول تبارك وتعالى في كتاب العزيز بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. وقال تعالى: يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. وقال تعالى: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا، يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. فإن أحسن الحديث كتاب الله، وخيرا هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. أعاذنا الله من النار. ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قول. أحباب رسول الكريم، أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله تبارك وتعالى والسميع والطاع، وإن تأمر عليكم عبد حبشي. My dear brother and my sister in Islam, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Again, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the name for us to be Muslim. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala again for the name to give us to fasting the month of Ramadan. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala again in the month of Ramadan. There is barakah for the night of Laylatul Qadr. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the name for us to be in the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Peace and salutation to our beloved Mustafa Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My dear brother and my sister Islam, this is the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be the last Juma of the month of Ramadan. There is wisdom Allah to give us every Friday Juma people to remind one another. According to Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I mentioned the beautiful hadith. Man remind somebody regarding of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you ajra. When you remind your brother Muslim, Allah will give you ajra. Again, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned, وَذَكِرْ فَإِنَّ ذِكْرَ تَوْفَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. To reminding somebody, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give more reward. My brother and my sister in Islam, today my khutbah, we don't have time to take 45 minutes. I will take maybe 25 minutes to remind one another. My question to you and my question myself, my brother and my sister in Islam, how Ramadan did you fasting the month of Ramadan? Now we left a few days, maybe 2 days, maybe 3 days. Allah knows best. There is something for you. Did you change in the month of Ramadan? That's my question. We can say, yes, we changed a little bit in the month of Ramadan. Did you gain something? Did you gain anything regarding the month of Ramadan? That is my question. And this is the same question Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminded us in the Quran. My dear brother and my sister in Islam, if you read the seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Jibreel, he used to visit Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam most of the time. And when he used to visit Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, our Prophet used to be happy and exciting because I know Jibreel is coming to visit me. So he used to brush, to be smart, so he can see Jibreel when Jibreel come to visit Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us name Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Every year, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent Jibreel to visit us, my dear brother, my sister in Islam. This is a blessing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So I would like to share with you for a few minutes. Take this opportunity and take this name Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He used to give to our beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Jibreel to come to visit Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For us, you and I, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, on this last 10 night of Ramadan, Allah special sent Jibreel to visit you in your house. If you be in the masjid, Allah sent special to visit to give you salam. Take this opportunity, my brother and my sister in Islam. Allah mentioned, Inna anzalnahu fi laylatul qadr, wa ma adiraka ma laylatul qadr. Laylatul qadr khayrun min alfi shahr. Tanazzalul, the point is here, تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها. Ruh here is Jibreel. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to send Jibreel to visit us, my brother and my sister in Islam. So my khutbah today is to remind regarding the name Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to fasting the month of Ramadan and the name of the blessing to give us the night of Laylatul Qadr. That will be my khutbah to remind myself and to remind you. We can take our age. Allah give us our age, maybe we'll be 50, 60, 25, 40, then we pass away. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he give Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam the barakah of Laylatul Qadr. People to be alive on the night of Laylatul Qadr, Allah to give us barakah for all our life. 83 years, more than 83 years. That was a Sheikh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah mentioned here, وَمَا أَدْرَاكَ مَا لَيْلَةُ الْقَدْرِ. How do you know the Laylatul Qadr? Allah mentioned Laylatul Qadr خَيْرٌ مِّنْ أَلْفِ الشَّهْرِ. There is blessing for 1,000 months, my brother and my sister in Islam.
Sheikh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah mentioned here about 1,000 months. This is Allah to give us to be able to understand 1,000 months. But there is huge, maybe 100 years. Allah knows best, my brother, my sister in Islam. So this is a gift for the month of Ramadan. Allah give us to be alive. There is our brother and our sister. They passed away last month. This is a ni'mah for us. Allah still give us to be alive. We have to achieve something in the month of Ramadan, my brother, my sister in Islam. This is a ni'mah. If you don't believe, my brother and my sister in Islam, this is a ni'mah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Where's our brother and our sister? Last month, even yesterday, we take in the graveyard. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala still give us ni'mah to be alive in the month of Ramadan. We have to say alhamdulillah, thumma alhamdulillah. So we have to achieve taqwa in the month of Ramadan. Taqwa, my brother, as the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned Surah Al-Baqarah, ayyama madudat. Ramadan is few days to finish Ramadan. You remember last month we said, Sheikh, we start Ramadan. Now we're counting only 1 day, 2 days to finish Ramadan. Ayyama madudat, few days and few number the Ramadan to go. So my khutbah here, my brother and my sister in Islam, Allah give us ni'mah for the night of Laylatul Qadr. The way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He used to send Jibril to our beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam the name of Jibril to come to visit you. But he's coming to visit you. You've been salah, you've been dua. Say, Ya Allah, your Ummah make dua because of the month of Ramadan. So my brother and my sister in Islam, the wisdom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the name of Ramadan as to change our situation in 11 months, as the way ulama mentioned, Sheikh Qatada mentioned, Allah to give us ni'mah for the month of Ramadan is for all Ummati Muhammad to enter Jannah, illa man aba, the one who say, I'm not ready to enter Jannah. That is the ni'mah to give us the month of Ramadan. I've mentioned, ulama mentioned here, man shahida la ilaha illallah dakhala al-jannah, the one who be repeating la ilaha illallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give them Jannah. Again, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Mention here, beautiful hadith of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Man qama Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaban ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min zambi. This is the point of hadith of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Another hadith Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam remind us, man qama laylatul qadr imanan wa ihtisaban ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min zambi. The one will be ready to stand in laylatul qadr. Allah knows if it be yesterday, if it's today, Allah knows. The one who be ready to be ikama, to be ready to stand in the night of Laylatul Qadr. The one who be ready in the month of Ramadan, imanan wa ihtisaba, to say, wallahi, this is the month of Ramadan. I have to get taqwa in the month of Ramadan. Guarantee, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhambi. Allah to forgive all your sin. This is the name of the month of Ramadan, my brother and my sister in Islam. We have to achieve something. The achievement here is taqwa. La'allakum tattaqun. Maybe you might change. Maybe you might get taqwa because of Ramadan. And then because of the name of Allah to blessing the month of Ramadan. Took this opportunity, my brother and my sister in Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give the name of Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Only Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless Ummati Muhammad the night of Laylatul Qadr. Special to Ummati Muhammad. Other Ummah, Allah never give the Laylatul Qadr. Only Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. To show this is the name of dua of Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. My brother, we still have chance for the month of Ramadan. Only 2 days, 3 days, we still have chance. Our dua, to raise our hand to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Maybe from the beginning of the month of Ramadan, you could not achieve something, you still have chance to make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When Ramadan is gone, when you make dua, reward is 10 reward. But in Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you 100 reward in the month of Ramadan. The ulama mentioned, bi ghayr al-hisab, he give you without accounting because the month of Ramadan. So this is to remind the name of the month of Ramadan, my brother and my sister in Islam. And there is wisdom here, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to give Ummati Muhammad the month of Ramadan. The way Sheikh Islam Ibn Taymiyyah mentioned here, Laylatul Qadr khayrun min alfi shahr. Allah want all Ummati Muhammad to enter Jannah. because of the month of Ramadan. My brother and my sister in Islam, if you can check the blessing of Laylatul Qadr, as the way I mentioned here, our age will be 50, 60, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put those that will be night of Laylatul Qadr, Allah to forgive them their sin, and Allah to count like you make ibadah for 83 years, only one night. For here in Europe, we count maybe 70 hours from Isha time to Fajr time, maybe we count 7 hours. Only 7 hours you are making ibadah for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah to write your name like you make ibadah for 83 years because of the one night Laylatul Qadr. This is the name of Islam, and this is the name of Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to make dua for Ummati Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So this is to remind you, my brother and my sister in Islam, Allah still give us name as long as we still breathing. This is the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to raise our hand to make dua. Allah to make easy in the month of Ramadan, to forgive our sin. And we have to make dua Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us Jannah. We need Jannah, my brother and my sister in Islam. We are working for dunya, but we need paradise. And the way we say, Allah, we are making dua for you, Ya Allah, but we need Jannah, Ya Allah. We need Jannah. We are living for this life short time, but we have to go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why our dua, we have to ask Allah, we need Jannah, Ya Allah. Forgive our sin, Ya Allah, and we need Jannah, Ya Allah. So this will be easy for us, Allah to forgive our sin and Allah to give us Jannah. أقول قولي هذا فاستغفروه فإن الله هو الغفور الرحيم وهو التواب الرحيم فاستغفروه. الحمد لله الحمد لله ولي الصالحين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. Again, my dear brother, we remind ourselves regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. At the sunnah of Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم, almost the last 10 of Ramadan, at the way ulama mentioned the beautiful hadith, he used to call his family, be awake because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I used to remind the family the time to remember to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have to pray because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As the way ulama mentioned here, Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they mentioned shadda mizara. The ulama mentioned tafsir in Arabic language, shadda mizara. He used to be red and black. You are going for training. You have to be ready for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then wa ahliha, he called his family, we have to be ready for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is to remind us, my brother. Some brother count, maybe Ramadan is finished. No, we don't need to come for Taraweh. We don't need to make dua. We still have 2 days, my brother and my sister in Islam. And maybe on these 2 days, you have reward than that 10 days is finished, my brother and my sister in Islam, because the month of Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala remind us again, وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمًا تُرُجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَّا كَثَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ. To feed the day will be returned to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then there will be account in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The account is here, the month of Ramadan. As the way we say a few weeks ago, وَجَاءَكُمْ نَذِيرٌ. Allah sent the month of Ramadan to be witness for you. Did you achieve taqwa in the month of Ramadan? وَجَاءَكُمْ نَذِيرٌ. I send someone to remind you. I send Laylatul Qadr to remind you regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Did you awake in the night of Laylatul Qadr to make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? وَجَاءَكُمْ نَذِيرٌ. I send the last 10 of Ramadan you to cry to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Did you cry because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? We say no. We don't have time. But we are ready to cry for football. We are ready to cry for something when we are happy. But for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are not ready. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned here, the one who be taking his tear out because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is haram for him to put in Jahannam, to put in hellfire, because you remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the point here, my brother, is to remind myself and to remind you, the sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we still have chance for 2 days for the month of Ramadan. And there is remind here to pay your zakatul fitri. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to purify your fasting the month of Ramadan. There is our brother, most of the time, a few years, they forget Zakatul Fitr. Sheikh, I was fasting, but I didn't give Zakatul Fitr. How Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will purify your fasting? The wisdom of Zakatul Fitri, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to remind our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, maybe was fasting, you were backbiting, maybe was fasting, was trying to shouting one of your family. Zakatul Fitri is to cover what something was missing in the month of Ramadan. This is the wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam remind us here, Zakatul Fitri is you to pay before Eid, is not after Eid. Most of the people we meet in the place of ground, Sheikh, I finish Salah to Eid, can I pay my Zakatul Fitr? No, that is Sadaqah. I would like to remind my brother and my sister in Islam, Zakatul Fitr is to pay before Eid. When you pray Eid, that is not Zakatul Fitr. And the Sunnah of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he used to remind the Sahaba, beginning of the month of Ramadan, remember your Zakatul Fitr, remember your Zakatul Fitr. But in our time, wallahi, very hard, very hard. Most of our brothers and our sisters, they forget the sunnah of Zakatul Fitr. And this 9 euro, maybe last year was 2 years, it was 7 euro, now it's 9 euro. To pay 9 euro because of your rewards in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sheikh, I will pray tomorrow, I will pay tomorrow. And Eid is finished and reward is gone for the month of Ramadan. So this is to remind myself and to remind you, we still have the name of the month of Ramadan, my brother and my sister in Islam. Wallahi, we need to raise our hand and ibadah. Number one is ibadah. Laylatul Qadr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to give name as to be Laylatul Qadr. There is Qadr, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned maybe next year you will not be alive. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala counts you pay your Zakatul Fitri. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala counts you as in ibadah and you get reward for 1 year because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put your name. Maybe next year you will not be alive. So you have reward for the month of Ramadan, you have reward for Zakatul Fitri, and you have reward for 1 year. Allah count your name like this man, he was praying for 1 year. This is the name of Islam, my dear brother and my sister Islam. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make easy for us, Allah to accept the month of Ramadan, to accept our fasting, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make easy for us to be witness to complete the month of Ramadan. As the way ulama mentioned, Wal-fajri wa-layani al-ashri. 10 days, these 10 days, my brother. Wal-fajri wa-layani al-ashri. Those that will be witness in the last 10 days, they have to work hard for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But we are already tired, wallahi. We are already tired. We are counting Ramadan. Ramadan is gone. But the Sahaba, 2 days, 3 days, they are ready to achieve reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we have to change this sunnah, my brother and my sister in Islam. When we intend last of Ramadan, we have to work hard so we can achieve something in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah wa malaikata yusalluna ala nabi ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim fil alamina innaka hamidun majid. Allahumma aizzal islam wal muslimin. Allahumma aizzal islam wal muslimin wa adhilla shirka wal mushrikeen. وأذل النفاق والمنافقين وأذل البدعة والمبتدرين وأذل البدعة والمبتدرين اللهم تقبل منا صيامنا اللهم تقبل منا صيامنا اللهم تقبل منا صيامنا وصلاتنا وركوعنا وسجودنا ودعاءنا وقيامنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم لا تدع لنا ذنبا إلا غفرتا ولا هما إلا فرجتا ولا دينا إلا قضيتا ولا مريضا إلا شفيتا ولا مريضا إلا شفيتا ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة إلا قضيتها يا رب العالمين اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وقنا عذاب النار وقنا عذاب القبر اللهم ارزقنا القرآن اللهم ارزقنا القرآن واحفظنا بالقرآن برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين والحمد لله رب العالمين